up, y'all? So today is my birthday, right? And it's been a super emotional day for me. I woke up, I was feeling good, you know, and I'm not a big, huge birthday person. Like, that's just, you know, it's always, that's just another fucking day to me, you know what I'm saying? But, and I wasn't expecting, like, a bunch of calls and shit like that, but the people that did call me today, yo, really just let me know that people fucking care about me, because I definitely get like that. I get in my mind where it's like, all right, every time I let somebody get close to me, they hurt me, or whatever, all of that negative shit, you feel me? And the calls and the shit that people is doing today to let me know they care about me, it is just a lot. It's a lot to me, you know? And then my mom bought me a cake. And I know that's like regular or some motherfuckers or whatever, but not to me, dog. Like, I don't remember the last time I had a birthday cake, you know what I'm saying? I can't recall a childhood party or anything, you know what I mean? I'm almost certain that it has happened at least once or twice, but I don't remember. I cried about it. I cried about my cake. Shit is just overwhelming. Cause I always get it in my mind that nobody gives a fuck about me, you know? It's hard for me to accept that there's a couple people that didn't reach out to me at all, you know what I'm saying? One of them being my father. And that's hard to fucking deal with and accept. You know what I mean? There's a couple other people that, even though we not on like the best terms or any terms at all, really, I was just really hoping that, you know, maybe, you know, but it didn't happen. But it's teaching me to just be thankful for the motherfuckers that I do have, you know what I mean? Because they really are trying their hardest to show me that they love me, bro, and this shit means a lot to me. I wish I could express it the way I really want to and need to, you know? But I don't even have the words right now. I'll probably re-record this video later, but I just couldn't believe that shit. I just couldn't believe anybody even remember it, you know? I couldn't believe anybody even fucking remember it, you know? And I love everybody that reached out to me. I love the motherfuckers that didn't reach out to me.